Hello everyone. In this video, I would like to show you how I installed my home solar panels on the roof of my Jeep Wrangler safely and securely at low cost. My solar panels are ordinary solar panels. Each one generates 200 watts, about 59 inches long, 27 inches wide, 1.2 inches high, and weighs 24 pounds. I need to mount these two solar panels, which together weigh 50 pounds and are not small, on a suitable roof rack, so that I do not have to worry about them falling off even when I'm driving at high speeds. There are many kinds of roof racks, including this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. I opted buying this roof rack called Melipron. It's perfect for mounting my solar panels. This roof rack has several advantages for me. First, it is specially designed for Wrangler JL and JK. My Wrangler is a 2022 model. Second, it has integrated Tchannels in the crossbars, which are perfect for attaching solar panels with T-screws and fittings. Third, the crossbar is made of aluminum alloy. The maximum static load is 600 pounds. It has no problem carrying the weight of my solar panels. Firstly, the bars are movable. That means the installation position can be determined according to my needs. Fifth, the aluminum alloy brackets on both sides are not only fixed to the gutter at the side of the roof, but there are also H-type mounting plates to distribute the weight of the roof rack on the Wrangler. Six, the price when I purchased it was $278 before tax, which is a relatively low price in the roof rack market. I will post some links in the description for your reference. After driving several hundreds of miles with the solar panels on my Wrangler, even my wife is very happy with the solidly manufactured roof rack and my installation. I hope this video is useful for you, and please remember to like and subscribe to my channel. I will be uploading more videos like this. Take care and bye.